Denver finished at 20 points. This game would belong to the Knicks. Danny Wendell, Tyson Chandler here. Chandler had 15 points to go on with 17 rebounds. The Knicks rolled past the Pistons 101-79. In the NCAA tournament today, Louisville advances to the Final Four thanks to a 72-68 win over Florida. And Ohio State takes out top seed Syracuse. The Buckeyes also headed to the final. In college across. The top two teams in Division I spread off today in Charlottesville, Virginia. It was number 2 Johns Hopkins taking on number 1 Virginia. This game would go to overtime, tied at 10. Time running out for the OT. Yorktown grad John Lanigan bounces it through the legs of the Cavalier goalie, and that is your ball game. Lanigan gets marked by his teammate. Hopkins wins it. Wins it.
Oops.
Federation trying to get revenge after his loss to Bobby